do you know?
Thank you.
Come on. protectors on. The crown of Neverwinter is back in the vault. National rebellion is over, and Karzal's many victims have some justice. I knew you were the one to watch, but this... this is more than I could have dared hope for. I think I almost dismissed you that day on the Sleeping Dragon Ridge. I'm glad I didn't. I'm glad you've come to Neverwinter.
But it ain't over yet.
I've got disturbing reports from the Seven Suns Costa Market. There are kobolds loose in this city. Can't let them get a foothold in the Enclave, we'll never be rid of them. The kobolds robbed Grace Rathburn's market stall in broad daylight. The thieves made their escape through a small sewer grate. I'd like you to track the kobolds down and retrieve Grace's stolen jewelry.
There's trouble brewing in the Tower District. The many Aurors orcs have taken over the area, and the Neverwinter Guard could use some help dealing with them. Considering our success in Blacklake, I think you might be just what we need. Go to the Tower District and meet with Sergeant Creed at the Fallen Tower Tavern. He can tell you more.
Ah, thank the gods. Zabella, the seer you rescued while investigating the Nasha break-in in the vaults, is looking for you. She was sure you would talk to me today, and has sent a never-ending stream of messengers to remind me to tell you to go see her. Please, go talk to her. But be cautious, just between you and me. She seems a bit off.